Elon Musk visits Israel after anti-Semitism rule. Well, if he continues this way, his photo will show up every time people Google bipolar. No need to read about it in Wikipedia, just watch Elon. Today he shares an anti-Semitic joke. Tomorrow he goes to Israel to stick a piece of paper to the Wailing Wall. Today he gives Ukrainians tons of starlings. Tomorrow he shuts it down to not hurt his beloved Russians. Mysterious world of genius craziness.